And happening today, CVS is adding 11 new test sites at pharmacy drive-thru locations here in the Valley for COVID-19. This here is a map of the new testing sites. You do need to make an appointment in order to get tested, and we do have more information on our website as well. Just head over to ktnv.com.